Okay, here we are, Euro Truck Simulator 2, cruising Europe. Jim Pettibone here. We have hotel catering supplies from Reims, France to Dortmund, Germany. We have 8 hours and 23 minutes to complete the contract with a job income, if everything goes right, 13,869 euros. And we will be driving the DAF Euro XF Euro 6 base. 435 horsepower, 2100 newton meters of torque, a ZFAS Tronic gearbox, 1400 liters on full tanks, 12 speed, no returner, and well, cleverly disguised as a Kellogg's Corn Flakes truck. Huh. Okay, 452 kilometers, 7 hours and 18 minutes driving time, if everything goes according to plan. Hotel catering supplies, it is an urgent delivery. Yep. Reims, Dortmund. It is currently 10:47 at night on Wednesday. They expect delivery no later than 7:10 in the morning on Thursday. My pedals have moved. Okay, and we're roughly carrying 12 tons. So, let's just resume delivery. Nice quiet. There we go. Kellogg's Corn Flakes. Earth Moon. Okay, so more stuff popping in here and there. I think we're okay to go with the cab. Go with the cab. Dark, a little quieter. Not much, but a little quieter. Alright, I gotta move these things again. There. Alright, let's get comfy. Let's set the brake. Let's start the engine up. Real quiet truck. Okay, turn on the headlights. There we go. Bright lights. Huh, why do you point off the side? Let's jump outside for a second. Okay. Turn signals. Yep. More flushers. Yep. Yeah. All right. Okay. Brake lights. Oh, that's right. Brake lights are on. Okay. Back in the cab. Alright, put it in gear. Take off the parking brake. And I'm assuming we're just gonna go this way. Turn that way, so let's look that way. Nothing. Thinking about combining a bunch of videos and put up something about the new simulator game Euro stoplight simulator. There's been a few of them that I've sat for quite a long time. Especially the... Don't. What happened? All right. Quickly, things can change in the world. I'm really not positive what happened there. Again, what? It just wants to really turn sharp. I wonder if the sensitivity on my wheel changed. Expect to fall over here at any minute. truck just wants to go bonkers crazy. This truck, or whether it's something else in the game. Arrival time roughly 6:30 in the morning. Started skipping and I didn't catch it. I don't know what else. We've been this way before. Physics going on here. All right, I'll try to get a picture here. Thank you. Reims. Physics mod here that I don't know about. I'm really quite nervous about driving, to be honest, because I don't know what happened to the truck, why it did that. Well, lucky I have my cruise control on. Oh, I'm drifting in the end lane. Alright, fine, let's just go over there and be done with it. You know, you want to be there, so... Let's try another picture. Huh. I don't know the steering wheel did that. Seems to be okay now. Still trying to debate on whether to buy my own truck or not instead of this, doing this. Quite nervous, to be perfectly honest, about two things. One is the problem I had with the game yesterday. I don't know whether it's going to stop working. That's why I'm not really talking a whole lot. Pay attention to what I'm doing here with the truck and see if I see that I don't destroy it. Well, there it goes. It's kind of a certain place kind of oversteers itself. Right there. Yep. Sorry. Thank you. really kind of hard trying to make out what's back there. The mirrors on the buses and stuff, they really... Play safe, nah. Let's live dangerously. Okay. Alright, launch the drone. I don't know anymore. Nope.
set for a disconnector trailer.
There it is. Good work. Job completed. Good work. Hotel catering supplies delivered from Reims to Dortmund. Huh, almost 2%. 452 kilometers, 6 hours, 51 minutes, 145.5 liters of fuel consumed. We got our base reward, we got our proficiency bonus, we got our urgent delivery bonus, we got our bonus for parking the trailer, we got a damage penalty of 1.8%, which means we lost 992 euros and 53 experience points. So, this trip we made 12,877 euros and 574 experience points. There you go. Hope you enjoyed the ride. If you did, remember, thumbs up. Comments, questions, feedback, greatly appreciated. Subscribe. Don't know what we're doing yet, but if you follow, at least you can find out. So, anyway, again, I hope you enjoyed the drive. I thank you for watching, and that will be the end of this particular video.